This year, it has really been tough for me. This year has really, really been tough. Beginning from December of last year, yo, I've been hanging by a thread. And I don't know how I'm still here, standing, trading punches. Because I tell you, this year, it has really, really, really been tough. Beginning from late last year, it has been tough. But anyway, as this is the 29th of December, marching into the new decade, and I hope all that will change. Because I know that there is a God out there, and I know that it will change. I have knocked at doors with no answer. But like a tiger, we gotta keep on hunting. A hunter never stops because the prey is elusive. We gotta keep on hunting. You go out there tomorrow and hunt again. Getting no love. Phone calls not answered by friends, colleagues. Yeah, it has been tough. But there is a God. I remember Jomo Sono said, everybody loves a winner, which is very sad. I'm not gonna win in order to gain acceptance. I'm not gonna lower myself. I'm not gonna lower myself to that status. But I'm gonna climb higher. I'm gonna climb higher. And the world, it is gonna come to me. The world is gonna come to me. I'm gonna make sure that it does. I'm gonna make sure that it does. I'm not angry, but I've become more resolute, more than ever, ever before. At least now, certain things are more clearer, unlike before. I have gotten no love where I didn't expect. From friends, colleagues, people acting like opposition. And sometimes those are the hardest blow because you don't see it coming. You think that, we are a team. Then the team start on eating its own. And what do you do? Yeah, I've learned a hard lesson. So the new decade, it's gonna be different. It's gonna be different. For the times when we are apart, well, I close your eyes and know the words are coming from my heart. And then if you can remember, by the way, I'm from my mother's house. Or my father's house. Actually, it is my parents' house. I just sat down, ate a meal, like I used to do before. Usually, I just come in and out in a hurry, but this time around, I just sat down, and my mom sat on the table. We didn't speak for most part, or most parts. But sometimes you need to go home and sit there. And sit there. So that those who are no longer with us, at least they can acknowledge. Ukuthi hayi umfana usekhona. Ukuthi umfana usekhona. But the new decade is gonna be different. I tell you, the new decade is gonna be different. I'm not angry though. I'm not angry. I'm disappointed at so many situations. I blame myself more and more for placing myself in situations that have endangered my life. But hey, we learn every day. And that's part of life. We must grow and become wiser than before. I'm gonna play a song I haven't played in a long time. Sometimes when I'm sad, I play music. This is the song. Hi, this woman. Yo.
Way up
high. She can
sing. There's a land that I've heard of once in a lullaby.
By the way, some of my black attorneys who still owe me, I think this thing of running after black brothers who are owing you, delaying you, it has become childish, and I'm outgrowing it. I can't be hustling for work. Then again, hustle for payment. That is black on black. That is black on black. We can't hustle all the time, people. We can't hustle all the time. That is evil. That is evil against fellow black. But anyway, who am I in the face of others? But one day, the days of chasing are coming to an end.